Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Tatiana, be back with another video. In today's video, I'm gonna be doing a fruit challenge. Basically eating, I have one. Hold on, I'm gonna show you guys. I have strawberries, blueberries, mangarines, frozen mangoes, tangerine. I think mangarine and tangerines are the same. Watermelon and a banana. So basically, I'm gonna be trying to finish all of these fruits without, you know, getting sick, throwing up, whatever. Hopefully you guys can see me. I wanna scroll in on the fruits. Hopefully you guys can see the fruits. Yes. Basically, I ain't putting no time on me eating these. I'm just gonna try to finish all of these fruits. Hold on, maybe I should put a timer on. I don't know, honey. It'd make it more challenging, right? If you hear any noise in the background, that's the TV. My daughter's watching TV and eating her snacks, so, you know. Yes. Come. Give it to me. Hold on, y'all. There you go. Go ahead.
And when you want some of these, just tell me.
Okay, y'all, I'm gonna put a timer on for myself. I'm gonna give myself probably 7 minutes to eat all these fruits. Hopefully I can do it. Y'all. Oh my goodness. Hold on. Let me see. I'm gonna give myself 7 minutes. Everybody give themselves 5. I'm gonna give myself 7. So we gonna start the timer right now. This banana is so hard.
Thank you.
31 seconds. Hold on, y'all, because I'm still chewing. The time is up. I ain't get to finish all my foods. But I did a lot. Ooh. All right, show y'all what I had. Ate. Hold up. Okay. So I ate one mangarine. And I ate some of these, not all of them. These are mangoes. I ate all the watermelon pieces. It was so dang gone juicy, I was about to choke. And I ate one mangarine, tangerine, whatever, I don't even know. I ate most of my blueberries, y'all. I ate a whole banana. I ate this banana. Whew. Yeah. That was so hard, bruh. That was so hard. That wasn't even easy. It looked so easy, but that was so hard. That was so hard, bruh. I put 7 minutes on the clock. Now imagine if I put 5. I was lost. But hope you guys enjoyed this video. This challenge video, and I nominate Naomi to do this video, okay? Put 7 minutes on the clock. We gonna make it a little bit more easier. But I'm out of here, y'all. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, tell a friend, and all that, and share this video, okay? Later, guys.